Where you going, tough guys? That's on you, dickwad. I told you to stay away.
Hello, hello.
Good. Get to the airport, talk to her. That's it.
What's she doing?
The shuttle, there is no need to panic. The LSPD are here to escort you to the hangar. There is no need to drive erratically. Please calm down. You went past the hangar.
You're telling me she's gone crazy.
On the floor, lady! On the fucking floor!
Clear the hangar!
People, help me!
Molly!
Stop him! Stop him! He's a killer! Move! A madman's coming!
Hey,
let me
in here! Stop!
Oh, stop! Look out! Ah! That didn't have to happen!
Albatross 3, en route to last known location!
I love...
See? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
Aye, this your frequency. That's our RV at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
Hey, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in a position to let our only friend in the bureau get killed.
This is our shot. I'm making a run for the parking lot. Get clear and we'll talk.
The lot's this way. This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot.
Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
There were six cowboys in here a minute ago.
Nowhere near.
Don't aim at something you ain't prepared to kill. I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old-fashioned fun. That's it, beauty. In again, Trevor. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. Don't get your panties. We'll get a better shot from up here. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Hellfire!
Hey, I'll let me y'all. Peace. Anything going, dispatch?
Guy just canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
Yeah, I got that. Hey, what you got, dispatch?
This is dispatch. I got a job going right now.
You can get that one to me. Let me know if you got a pickup for me.
Perfect timing. I got a customer for you right now.
I got it.
So I guess.
You made it. Good.
Whoa! Too close!
Get in the back, Pop.
A limo, Jim? Really?
Stop messing around. It's your premiere.
The Oriental Theater.
You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight.
What's happening? Where's Mom?
Come on. The girls might be in trouble at the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. All right, Jimmy, you gotta hide. I'm gonna find the girls. Fuck this!
One of them's in with Tracy! We gotta get in there! That's gross!
Clear the building! No one looks...
Drag out!
I think they're gone! They came to my house.
Ugh, look at this. I'm practically at work.
I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of...
We got a lot to do.
You're still banned.
This is us.
Off in a couple hours. Let's see that new one, the one that just came out.
Hey, you...
Move! Jesus!
Don't aim at something you ain't prepared to kill. More chance of landing a cargo plane. I got just the thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old-fashioned fun. Nice. Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor. I ain't in no mood for it. Get a better shot from up here.
Up.
All right, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes. Oh,
stand. That sh-
Still doing chores. We can't even afford a fucking driver to keep the truck going straight?
There's our trucks. T, you and me. We take the left one. Other two, drive onto the right truck. Get in here, man. Come on. He's not gonna make it.
Leaving the goal.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions. millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey. Less.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that would fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing, but you know, I don't wanna...
Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know what...
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to...
Fine!
Can you stop being an asshole, please?
T.M., there's some serious shit going on down here where I'm at.
There you are. Man, you had me worried.
I took a knock. I'm getting out a few rounds. It's good to know you care.
Next time, I'll leave you to it.
Oh, look out, more agents! Are we clear?
Yeah, all clear! Frank! Dude, this is getting heavy!
Get right here, asshole!
Absorb the pressure, people! They can't sustain this!
You know what? Dying for, bud!
I'm this close, alright?
There's no metal here!
They coming for me! Alright. We made our plans, let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure.
Patch me into his radio mic.
The old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, I got our plane. You dudes ain't...
Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Reston so we can have some fun with him. Now, don't worry. I won't get started till we're all together.
Not properly, at least.
That is beyond annoying.
Down half your outfit back in town.
Say something!
DW pays our...
How much is asshole paying you? I hope it was worth it!
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, wait! Mr. Weston, let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GO8, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
This is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Whoa, what's going on? Where am I? Let me out of here!
My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, what the fuck? How? 3 in a week! 3 in a week! 3 in a week! Yes! Yes! Without God's reach! Oh my god!